News from the Supreme Court, which has granted conditional bail to Subrata Roy, the chief of the Sahara Group. Before he gets that bail, though, there must be a proof that he has submitted 10,000 crores as an initial installment to SEBI. This is in the form of 5,000 crores in cash and 5,000 crore rupees in bank guarantees. This will have to be submitted before he is granted bail. Jaskirat Singh Bawa was reporting from the court and joins us now. Jaskirat, to get us the details on these conditions that have been laid down.
Well, this is one simple condition. What it appears to be is some sort of a negotiation going on between the Supreme Court and the Sahara Group. The Sahara yesterday made an offer, and the Supreme Court has come back with some what we could call a counter offer of sorts. They've said that 5,000 in bank guarantee and 5,000 cash should be deposited as a precondition to Subrata Roy getting bail. Now, that's approximately half of what Sahara says it owes to SEBI as per the Supreme Court order, even though they're challenging it, and about one-fourth to one-third of what SEBI is actually suggesting that Sahara owes to it, or to its investors, rather. Now, Supreme Court has given Sahara about 24 hours, which is still tomorrow, to come back with their response on whether or not they can agree to this precondition to be granting bail to Subrata Roy and the other directors of Sahara.
All right. Just here, very quickly, because we're flat out of time, but effectively what this means is that until Sahara responds, Subrata Roy has to stay in jail?
Absolutely, absolutely. Okay. It goes without saying this is a precondition to any bail or any relief to be granted to Subrata Roy. Technically speaking, the lawyers will say that he has been granted a conditional bail, but it remains to be seen whether or not Sahara can comply with this condition. Some people would say this is probably one of the biggest ever and most expensive ever bail bonds in the history of judiciary in India.
Effectively, it is bail. Jaskirat Singh Bawa, many thanks for getting us that update from the Supreme Court.